At this time, we'd like to celebrate the post-secondary athletic years of three state children who have been moving on to the next season.
First up is Pierce Toll. Toll's passion for the game kept him in safe colors for three seasons while studying in the post-secondary business administration program. St. Trojans Athletics and Recreation Department thanks Pierce for his 3 years at St. and wish him all the best in what his future holds. Now we turn to Ryan Zachary. Ryan has become one of the team's most relied upon offensive weapons while working his way through St.'s primary care paramedic program. Coach Sunyas says Zachary's calm and cool nature, along with his ability to get the job done, allowed for the rest of the team to function at a higher level. St. Trojans thank Ryan for his commitment to the excellence while at St. and wish him the best in whatever his future holds. And last but certainly not least, Jeffrey Karyos. Jeff Karyos made his debut with the Trojans way back in 2018-19 season. His energy and infectious personality made him an immediate favorite in the locker room. As he progressed, Karyos' work ethic led him to become a team role model on and off the court, with Coach Sunyas calling him one of the most reliable leaders he's had the pleasure of coaching. Karyos will graduate from St. with a Bachelor of Business Administration degree. St. Trojans want to thank Jeff for his commitment to excellence while at St. and wish him the best in whatever his future holds. Please join us in congratulating Pierce Toll, Ryan Zachary, and Jeffrey Karyos for their time spent with the Trojans men's volleyball program. Welcome to tonight's game featuring King's University Eagles and your very own St. Trojans. It's time to meet the starting lineup for the visiting King's Eagles. Number 3, Seth Vandermeer. Number 7, Matthew Milne. Number 9, Bradley Burns. Number 11, Carter Roflick. Number 12, Jaron Pete. Number 16, Brennan Cufford. And number 19, Jordan Krause. King's University Eagles, coached by Ryan Teleski. And now it's time to meet the starting lineup for your St. Trojans. Number 19, Bonson Essa. Number 3, Jeffrey Karyos. Number 8, Dominic Susi. Number 11, Cody Guttridge. Number 2, Kyle Lee. Number 13, William Giles. Number 16, Logan Williams. And number 20, Richard High. Trojans are coached by Dallas Sunyas, Caleb Hickok, Jamie Tebow, Matt Hood, and Tristan Swindon. Ladies and gentlemen, would you now rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Because for me to change over to be a minute, yes.
Trojans, number 20, Richard Hyde.
Thank you. Trojans.
Now
starting number two, Kyle Lee. Eagles, starting number 12, Jared Pete.
necessary number 16, Brennan Cover.
Cause I ain't had no
representing the Trojans. Serving number two, Kyle Lee.
Serving number three, set, Menninger.
Eagles point. Seth Benry.
Serving number two, Kyle Lee. Auburn Eagles.
Master 16, Logan Williams.
one for the Eagles.
Now serving as team captain, Cunningham. Cunningham.
Thank you.
Trojans point. Trojans point. Now serving the assist to Logan Williams. Williams.
Nassau to the Trojans, 20-20 Petrovich.
Time out by the Trojans. lesser for the lesser Trojans, for the Trojans two,
number two, Kyle Lee.
Thank you. third set goes to the Eagles. The score being 19 to the State Trojans, 25 to the Eagles.
Thank you. Nasser and Nasser and Nasser team, Brennan Tufert.
Thank you.
serving number 3, Seth Benninger. Master number 2, Jared P. Thank you. Time to call by the Trojans.
Thank you.
Serving number three, Jeffrey.
Thank you for supporting St. George's Athletics.